Hello everyone, I am Panagiota Tsoukali, a research technician at the Institute of Marine Biology, Biotechnology and Aquaculture of the Hellenic Center for Marine Research in Heraklion, Greece. Through the Technician Transnational Mobility Program of AquaExcel 3, I had the opportunity to visit the Aquaculture Research Station EPO at the Portuguese Institute of the Sea and Atmosphere, IPMA, in Olhão, Portugal. The EPO facilities was a good choice for me as they specialize in studying histological sections and conducting experimental trials across various stages of the aquaculture production cycle. Similarly to ACMR where we study marine fish, the EPO facilities also focus on species like Solea senegalensis and Sardina pilhardus. EPO employs both indoor tanks and outdoor either ponds as part of the multi-trophic culture system integrating fish, oyster, phytoplankton and macroalgae. One of the most impressive aspects of this aquaculture system was the management of incoming water, influenced by the tides of the Atlantic Ocean, which affects the water levels and volume throughout the day. During my visit, I had the opportunity to observe and participate in many activities. I participated in the placing of experimental fish for a meager digestibility trial and in the sampling and transfer of Cibas, Cibrim and Diplodocus argus between either ponds. I was also introduced to the Synergy oxygen control system of use at EPO to manage key water parameters. During my visit, the EPO staff provided detailed explanation of the experimental procedure followed across different departments, including broodstock management, live food production, and in particular the processes related to phytoplankton, rotifer, and tamia cultures. Additionally, I had the privilege of observing a sea urchin culture as part of a PhD program which introduced me to a field of aquaculture that was previously unfamiliar to me. The most noteworthy aspect of my visit to EPO was the histological study process, which is one of my main areas of expertise. I had the opportunity to observe and follow this procedure on gill and intestinal tissues. The EPO lab utilizes a nano-zoom machine to analyze prepared slides. This advanced equipment, coupled with specialized software, allows for capturing images at 40 magnification without needing a traditional microscope, providing highly detailed results. Overall, this was an amazing experience for me. I would like first to thank the head of EPO, Dr. Pedro Poussaud, for accepting my visit. I am especially grateful to Dr. Anna Katharina Matthias for all the communication and assistance during the application process and the excellent guidance throughout my visit. Also, I thank to Ravi Arauza and Ivo Monteiro for their kind explanation and cooperation, along with all the staff of the facility for their kindness and support. Thank AquaExcel program.